So today we're doing shozumi with the Itomakijoku. It's a very unusual tana. This is the only example of it that I've ever seen. It's rokuroksai style. He is the, let's see, this I can count backwards. He's the 11th Omotesenke-ryu. We also have a chosen buro, and I guess that's all that need be said. It's we're using doing the usual practice of sumitomai without an actual fire, similar to what they do in Japan using plastic charcoal, but we use the real stuff simply because why not? So, without further ado. Yes, I forgot to mention today is July 4th, which is, of course, the American Independence Day. So, happy 4th of July to any Americans who happen to be listening. And it's fairly close to the 7th of July, which is Tanabata. which is a story which I always get a little bit off, but it involves a weaver, hence the itomaki, or the spool design for the tana.
あ、間違えました。上だ。 こちらは、光彩の作で、沈金竹林の蒔絵でございます。